I'm gonna come and start my truck here, and this does this even if I don't come and start it. Have an interesting noise on startup when it sat for several hours, which it's been the whole weekend now, so a couple days worth. Weird grinding sort of noise, and I haven't really figured it out because most of the stuff on the front here is new. New belt, new belt tensioner, new idler pulley, new alternator. Piece of metal that just fell on the ground that I used to put that thing down so I command start it with the hood open. Brand new power steering pump. So here we go. gist of it. That's the noise that in the start there, you probably heard that horrible grind. Oh yeah, I put my hood last year. But yeah, I'm not entirely sure what it is because I've replaced everything, unless I have yet again another bad power steering pump. So if anybody figures they know what that noise is, let me know. Hopefully not my water pump, but I guess it's possible. Or anything more horrific than that.